That's right. It's nice and clean.
A couple of days.
Up here in Prince Rupert?
I lived here for 30 years.
Oh, nice.
Coming back for a visit.
That's all right. Yeah, hopefully it will be cleaned up a little bit. They have a little air show planned here.
Oh.
Next couple of days. That's what all those airplanes are for. You gotta take a picture of those good looking flight tents though.
Can you dance for Sheldon? Okay. Oh, yay!
Airplane's there? Where's Mama? Where's Mommy?
Mommy's at work.
Oh, you give Mommy a kiss?
Say, Mom's at work.
Where's Papa?
Yeah, Papa's not here.
All the way these doors. Hotel, the one I'm staying in. My room is first window on your right on the second floor. Some of those older houses in the Borden Street. Borden Street. Dr. Green's house. Borden Street School Playground. This is where Norman was playing when he was younger. Highliner Hotel, Galaxy Restaurant, Greyhound Depot, down below. Elizabeth Apartments, near the waterfront. House on Fifth Avenue is for sale. on Fifth Avenue and Taylor's, right in front of our old house. This is the way I take Norman for a walk. Go down to the basement of the old house, where Alan used to stay in town. My dad's rental house. United Church. Sixth Avenue, in front of the Sunrise Road here. Mother-in-law's old house, Horn Wong's old house. Back of the Sun House. Give back's old house is for sale. Annunciation Church, Annunciation School. Norman and I go for a walk after work every day. In front of me used to be a pond with fountains. Salvation Army. controversial stores on 3rd Avenue right across the inside a university store on the main floor. You can see not even one customer in the whole place. Jimmy Schumann's house. Picking up the board sheet school. Here going up to the school.
Laugh.
Oh, okay. Smiles. Smile. Where's the airplane? Where's the airplane? Where's the bird?
Daddy.
Where's the bird?
Duck. Oh, duck.
Doggy?
Ooh.
Is it good, Sarah? Is it good, Chips? Sarah! Ouch!
Good girl, you got two french fries.
Count them again for Dad. Count them again. One, two. Good girl. And if I eat one? Now how many? One only. Now there's none. Look at Sheldon. What's he doing? What's he doing? He wants you to laugh in there. Look in there. Look in that hole and laugh. But chew your food.
Give me a smile.
Yeah, laugh. Look in the little hole there and laugh. Look in the hole and laugh. Yeah. Yeah, that's key. Thank you. Huh? Whoa, what do you mean, no? No. That's a key. Can you say hi, Sheldon?
Hi.
Hi.
Hi, Sheldon. You say Sheldon.
Yeah.
What?
That's pretty funny. You can say Sheldon.
Well done.
Oh.
Well done. Yeah. Sheldon.
Well done.
Good try. Good try. You're getting better. This is our local SoCred hopeful across the street here. She's also the chiropractor.
Hey.
One chiropractor did some practice in one of the patients. He was treating the patient. He pressed it the wrong thing and shut off the blood to his head.
Yikes.
And the guy's completely paralyzed. Is he the only chiropractor in town or?
No, actually there's competition now.
Is it?
She came to town here just a couple years ago. Actually, she married a fellow I knew from years ago in the Charlottes.
Oh, is it she, is it?
Yeah. Yeah, she was born and raised here.
Really?
Good girl, play with the ball.
Yucky.
Yucky?
Moby Dick's ends right across from Josie's rental house. Josie's rental house. Intersection of Five Corners. Section 2. Going to the ferry, cemetery. And going downtown. That used to be a gas station where the bus is. This is where Uncle Ted's working. I think it's owned by Raymond. Renzo's dad's house. Ocean View Hotel. Commercial Hotel. Your Old Moose Hall. Elizabeth Apartments. Rupert motorhomes right next to the Queen Elizabeth apartment and also right next to Gondola.
Thank you.
Canadian Legion, right next to the Crest Motel. Going down to the CNR stations. CN station. Auckland fishing. Cow Bay. Super Harbor. Then in the dock of Auckland. Could be a restaurant in this location in the 50s. Going down to the float in front of Atlantis. Rupert Yacht Club. We have low tide. Very low. Ship for your club. That's where we sometimes go fishing with Mary and Jeffrey. I think Arthur was standing over there and had a picture taken on Rupert. Uncle Jim is straight ahead to the right, and over to the right hand side. On the right hand side, that's where I used to put the light bulb. The pub right next to the Smile Cafe, and also next to the Yacht Club.
To count it every hour or something.
That's right.
Okay.
Now, King Ed.
Oh, you can move.
You're lucky you shaved today.
Yeah, really?
BC Packer plant in Sugar.
Who are you going to show this to, Sheldon?
They're going to have a good appreciation there, right?
And then you can pay us back on
the line.
Turn off my radio.
There you go.
Hi, Sheldon.
Hey, Randy. Looking good, man. Yeah. For coffee? You got it.
Welcome anytime, Sheldon.
The yuppies.
Welcome to Rupert, it's always sunny.
Jack, smile.
Cheese?
Smile, you're on candid camera, right?
Yeah.
Better look as thin as possible. And then after you make that movie, send it to Hollywood, okay?
Yes, I have a pleasure. Yes, thank you.
Okay. Hey, can you arrange to, look at, I got a cut.
Going into the harbor, also right next to DC Packers. The view of DC Packers plant of the harbor. 6th Avenue. New float area where we sometimes go fishing in the summer. Very nice to be some. New float. Shipyard down in Seal Cove. This used to be the ice skating rink way back on the 50s. Now it's a pretty sure curtain one.
down at the Department of Fisheries. See John.
Yeah, he wants a job up here.
The whole can, all at once. Come on. Oh, he's out of practice.
Yeah.
Department of Fisheries? Where Jen is working? In the avenue, well, where we live for a while. This is our house on In the Avenue. Wendy's Bujo's house. First house across the street from ours. Art Carter's first house. Canada School. This was a park here before when Norman and Sylvia were up there playing on the playground. Right now there's nothing. Pearl and Wayne's house in Montreal Circle. New section of the town called Montreal Circle. Brand new area. Mark Carter's new house in the new area, which will be called upon. Jim Ma's house. Opal's new house.
used to live in this house. This house? Sure broke apartment. We lived here for 2 years. Sure broke apartment. Digby Tower, entrance. Top motel. McDonald, right across to right across from Civic Center. Soccer field and the baseball field and the senior high school in the background. And the golf course on the far background. Golf course is straight ahead. Center. This is where Norman was walking across the bridge. There used to be a bridge over there, and you see it is no longer there. Where Uncle Alan used to stay. There was an outdoor swimming pool. Right now, all there is grass. Jackson
on 8th Avenue. Here is grandparents' house. Mansion. On the way home from school. Friendship House on Fraser Street. Fraser Street. Down to the Grand Cafe and Universal Closing. From Pulp behind Porter Anderson. Dr. Kirkin's house. Alec Mitchell's house. Mr. Rice's house. Behind Alec Mitchell's house, this is what we see as a view.
house? Irvin's house? Lumpke's house? Look toward downtown. Our first house, 1925. Westview School. Long's house. Really nice sunset. Taking near Betty's house. Josie and Ted's house. Ackland Avenue. Graham Avenue. Town. Section 2 Bridge. Third Avenue to War Section 2. Third Avenue to War Town, past Galaxy. Overwaitea. Volkswagen dealers across from Terry Long's old house on Third Avenue. Green's house on Foreign Street. Apartment right across from the hospital. Prince Rupert Hospital. Miss Rupert Harbor, overlooked from the hospital. Digby Islands, heading for Section 2. Section 4 right across from the hospital. All those apartments. Roosevelt School. Roosevelt Field, this is where people play baseball. Carnival from out of town. Right next to the Roosevelt School. Overlooked from Roosevelt School. Thank you. This empty lot used to belong to Eugene. Down to Mabel and Jackie's house on Tailor. Jackie's house on Tailor. Right across the street from Jackie's house. The ski lift. Jackie's house, his grandparents' house, where Terry stayed. High school. Finish with a golf course. The high school, right next to the golf course. Next to the golf course.
Backwards. be a fisherman. You've got to get
inside the coffee lounge.
You like it, Alphonse?
Yeah, got it.
Back to the Civic Center. Down for a swing. Again, the park did not have swing for the kids to play. There used to be swing and slides. Now there's nothing. This is the way Norman Gardner's go to King Edward. That's Oval Office, King Edward School, Mart Master's House, King Edward. Seven Avenue. Pat Rasper's corner stores down to Seven Avenue. Mr. Martin's house. The kids' nursery school.
Are there?
Yeah.
Oh. Uh
huh.
Or a video.
Yeah. The, I've got her name now. No.
But he wants a.
There still is full heart right there.
Allen's house. Our Shiki house. Mr. Harvey's house. Ford Avenue. Jim Curry. John Lambert's old house.
Yeah.
You haven't changed a bit, Joe, you know that?
I'm still thinking about all the jokes and the fun that we had there, you know. In the old mill.
Sylvia's Ballet School. Pittsburgh's Full House.
My old friend, Saan.
You know what? Something you did, something you did.
bogey to pick it up.
That's Steven. That's Ken. From Kevin Douglas.
Yes. Yeah.
Are you two related?
No, I'm not. No.
The same country.
Oh no!
Stephen, huh? 你以為廚房沒有啊?
Chemicals and that that are used in the mill mixed with the water and whatever solids are in there get put into tanks further up on the island. We'll go see them back on the, that's a part of the low odor conversion. That's to get rid of the chemicals going into the air.
You mean the chlorine dioxide?
No, that's like the fly ash and that comes from the recovery boiler.
When is that tank on the water?
That you're filming right now between these two tanks is your chemical solutions area.
Chemical solutions?
Yeah. We've got a lot of ground to cover, y'all. I think that must be one of the tanks that the chlorine generators that, you know, where they actually generate the chlorine gas from the mouth of generators. I think it must, this tank must have something to do with it.
Been here the first day and been here after 20 years.
Is that right?
Yeah, taking over for dinner tonight.
How long have you been here?
Eve, since February last year.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Did they make you a boss yet?
I wish. No, actually I don't.
Yeah.
Howard was pretty stressed out last week.
Okay. Who's he working for?
These Beckers, still.
Huh?
Still busy Beckers.
I think he must be spying for some other reason.
Thank you.
for the waste, almost waste. Varying degrees of purification in each tank. They also breed some bugs. And then the clean water is taken off and the solids are burnt in the boiler and produce power.
What is the
the sulfur and put in the lime rock in order to get the caustic out of the lime. And that's where they add it to the black liquor to make green liquor. And in behind is the powerhouse itself. To do with the making of the caustic. This long gallery here is the supply of chips from the chip pile to this digester that we're standing on.
How high is the digester up?
I don't know. Backside of Cane Island. This is just the backside of the gondola lift. Right to the top of the backside. The way that the ferry would go to Vancouver would be down Grenville Channel, just over there. Just around this big mountain here. This, of course, is the Port Edge boat. And all of this below us pretty far. I don't know what it is, but it's must be 150 feet.
Right up the top. Where we were.
down. Shut
up. Oh no, they got back up and running. Yeah, a few other problems, I guess.
Oh, just around the
time. Who?
George Martin.
How is it?
Yeah, old George Martin.
Is he still here?
Well, he's retired. That's why I got his job here now. Yeah, George is, he did take early retirement for disability, early disability pension. Please, Matt.
Remember I was telling you about the tanks that imploded? You can see the one that imploded. If you put a new one in, it's right behind where that scaffold is. You can see that it's caved in.
I'm taking pictures of the most pretty girls in Watson Island.
Thank you. You missed all the other ladies. How did you enjoy your visit?
When was the last time you were here?
Oh, it must be a good 15 years.
The name to it, but... Sheldon Wong, call me Dan. Yeah. God. You know who else I saw today? It was Teddy Lee.
Why did you get up there? To get up there, my own road.
I came here by myself.
Oh yeah.
Fourteen.
Yeah. Wow.
Did you get it?
Mm-hmm.
My name is it. Name is it.
Ah, name is Mianlo. Ah.
Did you get suggestion?
Wow!
You lift up your shirt and show him your dummy. So let him take a picture. Let him take a picture.
Wow!
Oh yeah, is that your dummy? You show Sheldon your tummy. nice tummy? How do you spank your tummy? You go,
Girl, yeah, clean them some more. Really clean. Yeah, make them nice and clean. Oh, that's pretty good. Do it a little bit more. Yeah, and then you gotta do the other shoe too. You can't only do one. You have to do two. Yeah. How many shoes you got? One shoe? Two shoes. Yeah. Socks, yeah. How many socks? One sock? Two socks.
The guy saw my house.
You got sound on that thing?
Yeah, sound and all.
This is the first time that I have ever been filmed by one of those things.
Is that right?
The first time. So you're number one guy.
Hey, I'm your number one man. That's
yeah,
right.
That's right.
Busy, so that means just that.
Smile.
Well, I don't actually know. I'm not even gonna flower. I just
need
real butter. That's it.
Smile, Sarah. Give me a kiss. Oh. Oh, boy. Peek-a-boo. I see you. Woo. Smile. What the doggy say? What the bird say?
Because you don't listen to what I'm saying.
What does a cat say? What your mommy say?
Mimi.
Mimi? What your daddy say?
Daddy!
Give me a big smile. Big smile. Smile, Sarah. Smile! Oh, that's a nice smile! What a smile! What the doggy say, Sarah? What's the cat say? Oh, nice! What the bird say? What? Oh, give me a smile! Give me a nice smile! Say Sylvia!
Hey!
Say Sylvia!
Yeah, yeah!
Say Norman!
No!
Say Norman!
No!
Say Audrey.
Audrey.
Say Audrey. Sarah, say Audrey.
Audrey.
Say Sylvia.
Yeah, yeah. Mama.
I can't see you. Wow. Hi. What's your name?
Mom.
What is your name?
Hey.
Give me a beautiful smile.
Here, okay. I'll put it in for you.
Oh, a duck? Are you going to a doggy? How do you do an A, Sarah? A, B, one, do one, wow, two, A, B?
A, B. A, B, B, A, B.
Say Sylvia.
Yeah, yeah.
Norman.
Yeah.
Audrey. Audrey. Say Sylvia.
Norman.
Norman. How about Popo? Popo? Congo?
Oh.
Norman.
Manu.
Audrey. Audrey. Sylvia.
Ben.
Norman.
Manu.
Uncle.
Mama.
Papa. Uncle. Thank you.